Lost Wizard on the Road, Episode 4, McLean Creek Trail Loop. This trip follows a scenic loop which features McLean Creek Trail. This trip runs clockwise starting at the junction of Highways 22, 66, and 762 at Bragg Creek. It follows Highway 762 south to Highway 549, which it then follows west. At the North Fork Recreation Area, Highway 549 ends and McLean Creek Trail begins. The journey follows the gravel McLean Creek Trail through Kananaskis to the McLean Creek Camper Center, where a short paved road connects to Highway 66. A short trip east on Highway 66 brings the journey full circle to the junction with Highways 22 and 762. You may have noticed the new feature on the bottom of the picture. In addition to the speed-up factor, I am now including an indication of which road is currently showing. Where relevant, I will include the highway marker as well as the name of the road, if I know it. I should note that in some cases it is unclear exactly what name should be applied to which stretch of road. This is the case when readily available maps disagree on road designations. I have made a best effort to identify roads without resorting to significant effort or expense. Starting with this episode, I am also including a music track during the silent portions of the videos where I really have nothing to say. I hope you enjoy my taste in music. Details on the tracks used follow in the credits at the end of the video.